How's it going, everybody? Lance Cassidy here, and after a bit of a delay, we're back for another GoldenEye custom level. Now, I had originally intended for this to be a holiday special of sorts, as this level was released a couple of days before Thanksgiving here in the States, but thanks to some software issues, it didn't get recorded, because OBS wouldn't pick up the emulator for some reason. But anyway, I finally have had time to sit down and work on that. So we are on to the newest level, which is Mount Fuji. It is, of course, by Ray and Ami once again. I honestly think they're the only ones that still produce these custom levels. And this is going to be a new test for us, because this may be the first custom level I've played that's a mod of the Surface Mission. So we'll see how this goes. Objectives today, and there's six of them, so this is going to be a long one. Crash Zonkoff's network, obtain Zonkoff's ID, send audio evidence to MI6, break radio jammers, destroy surveillance cameras, and retrieve meeting plans. After a successful escape from the mysterious compound, the three listen on to the audio tape obtained before. It appears that both Zonkoff and Zundi... once again, Ray and Ami, if I'm mispronouncing these names, I apologize. It appears that both Zonkoff and Zundi have prepared a meeting, although much was not heard due to poor audio. Listen up, we have a lot to do. We are entering Zonkoff's old training ground at Mount Fuji. Since they're planning a meeting, I have an idea. You need to go and find his ID tag that is used to determine his rank. Since you look like him, I believe that will come in handy. See if you can find some information about this meeting, too. We need all the info possible. Next, I need you to bug Zonkoff's computer. That way I can stop any type of communication that should drop in. Since some parts of the tape cannot be read, find another computer to send the audio tape to your HQ. I bet they can crack it down. Speaking of which, if you want to have communication with them again, I suggest you break those jammers from before. Remember, this place is guarded with high-tech cams all over. A reminder, if that alarm goes off and you haven't broken the jammers, then I don't think you will make it. Almost forgot, since you lost your weapon, here. Another cold date with Frostbite. Only difference, I have much more to do and no women around. So we get advice from Bond instead of from Moneypenny this time around. Okay, we're starting out in the middle of nothing here. Where am I? Okay, there's one of the sniper towers. And it looks like that's back where the actual surface missions normally start, so... yeah, we're cool. I'm just gonna stay on the path. That's gonna make things a lot simpler for me if I actually have my bearings here. Alright, cameras, no cameras. Oh god damn, what the hell? That's what I get for not looking around. And we have shotgun guards. This is going to be fun. Door's locked. Okay. See, that's the thing about... I really hate about these custom levels, especially in these more wide-open ones like Statue Park and Surface. I don't have a clue what I'm doing here, and... you know, if it's something like Bunker or Control, where I can just kind of... duck around and duck behind. Was that a camera? I hear gunshots. What was I saying? Oh yeah, where when I can kind of duck behind corners and get some sort of... oh shit! When I can duck around corners and get behind some kind of cover. Then I'm okay, but it's these wide open levels that make me nervous as fuck. Where is that gunfire coming from? Oh, here we go. There's one of them at least. If I could have gotten him from way back here. Seriously, dude? Okay. There's probably a camera up here somewhere. Whoa! Nope. There's some inside the observatory, though. Good thing these things don't pick up audio. Holy crap! Alright, is there another one down there? Two in one place seems a bit excessive. Alright. Where to next? Just stay low to the ground. Like, don't walk up on top of the snow. Just stick to the path and I should be okay. Hey, there's guards actually on the sniper tower now. Too bad they can't see me. I'm sorry, I had to do that just once. Apparently that guy can't see me either. Is there a camera over here? There's probably at least one on each of these guardhouses. Somewhere. Well, that one's locked, so we don't know for sure. Oh, I hear shotguns. Where the hell are you? Jesus. Gotcha. I heard more shotguns before I got up here. There you are. Nice if I had a silenced weapon, but no. Okay, I probably need to save state again. Nothing at all in here. So where do I go now? I know I said I wasn't going to run across the snow, but God is just quicker. Let's head over to the bunker. Ventilation shaft. Try there first. Camera or anything? Nothing around here? No? Okay. Whoa. Any camera down in here? No, and I guarantee you dropping into that, there's no way out, so we're just gonna skip that. Alright, on to the other helipad. Well, something saw me. Fuck! So there was a camera over here. Where the hell is it? Hey, AR-33s, I could use those. Oh no, they're Phantoms. Even better, I actually like this gun. Seriously, what is seeing me? Oh God, is that a rocket launcher? Oh, dear Jesus. I'm dead. Where the fuck is this camera? Yep, reload the save state. I have no idea what saw me there. Alright, let's try that again. Oh, wait, there wasn't a camera over there. Never mind, we're not going that way. Okay, now I'm getting nervous. Let's check. The hell? Was that? Why is that computer screen? Whatever. Alright, maybe it's got something to do with this. Oh! Yep, there's a camera there. That's what saw me then. That's what fucking saw me. Okay. Beautiful. Just terrific. Nothing else through here? Another locked door. I really should have figured that everything that I need is going to be back here in the back. Now, watch there be a camera in the trees back here somewhere. Just because... Oh, God. Oh, God. There's a camera and a guard right here. Alright, well, there's the camera. That's the main problem. Alright, took care of that problem. I think it's time to bring out the shotgun now. Running a little bit low on ammunition. No camera over here. Nothing in here. Oh shit, there's guards. There's a lot of guards. Shotguns. Hey, there's a key. Was that a camera? Was that a camera? Yep. Man, he's getting sly with these things now. Alright, do I want to double back now or no? Nah, let's see what's over here. I mean, it's only a couple of sheds. Look for the cameras. That door just flat out doesn't open. What saw me now? There aren't any cameras around here. Well, I'm dead. So he did put one in the trees. Oh god, and there's rocket launcher guards again. Disguised as RCP-90s too, it looks like. Headshot. And I still don't see a camera. It's in the trees. I know that much. It has to be. Alright, screw that. I am gonna double back and see if this key does anything. That one's locked. Which other ones were locked around here? I can't remember. Oh, wait a minute. I do remember now. It was this one right here. And then it was the other one over there by the observatory. Okay, cool. So watch out for cameras or any stupid shit. See, there's a camera right there. Yeah. there's another key. Okay. I'm assuming that is going to go to this one over here, right? Playing games with this shit now. Gotta go through the whole level twice. Alright, cool. Should've known. And I did. Alright, there's a key. And what were my objectives again? Crash on Cops Network, obtain IDs, send audio evidence to MI6. Break radio jammers. So are these the radio jammers? Alright. Well, I got neither an objective complete nor an objective fail there. So I'm gonna assume I'm in the clear. And I still can't get into here. So that key that the other keys that I just picked up have to go to the satellite dish place then. That's the only other place they could be. Correct? Please? I'm tired of wandering around. Nice. Okay, two doors, I got them both. Now, I'm expecting there to be like 15 cameras in here the way this level's gone so far. Oh, jeez. Hold on. I'll be right back, guys. Shit, I've been seen. All I had to do is unpause and I've been seen. And I just save-stated. I save-stated instead of reloading my state. I'm dead. There's absolutely nothing I could do to fix this. See? Fuck. This is what happens when my damn dog distracts me from my shit. Alright, well, you guys get to enjoy a brief little cutscene, and then we will reestablish the game here shortly. Hey, you wanna say hi? You wanna say hi to the people? You wanna say hi to the people? No? What? Yep. Nope, you're gonna turn around and go? Okay. Alright, so that was Max, ladies and gentlemen. That's the dog that you've heard so much about. And of course, when I say damn dog, I'm just joking. You know how, as much as we love our pets, we know how irritating they can be sometimes. But anyway, we're back to where we were. And remember to save state here and reload it when I need it. Don't save over it. Now, obviously, there's a camera in here somewhere because I got caught as soon as I walked in, pretty much. Nothing right in here. I think it was up top. Was it not? Yep. And I'm still getting caught. What the hell is seeing me? There's two of them in here somewhere. I don't see it, though. There should be one right in here. Okay, there's one right there. But there's no way that's what was seeing me. Alright, fuck it, reload. Let's try again. Alright, I'm just gonna camp right here. And wait for something to go off. To see where I'm getting caught. Alright, that camera's done for. Is that a- no, it's a window. What the fuck is seeing me? Okay, now I'm not getting seen. What the fuck? Keep your ass against the wall. That's the only thing I can figure. Alright, is this Zonkoff's network that I have to blow up? No? Well, nothing passed or failed there. What's that? And I've been spotted. Nice to know there's some body armor in here, though. Alright, so up against this wall. Alright. Get back out. Get back out. Okay, I think I'm in the clear. So there's gotta be another camera, like, up top or something, that I'm not seeing. Son of a bitch, there it is. Right there. Alright, so I just destroyed three of them, and hopefully that's all of them. So something's gotta give with this computer. It's not Zonkoff's network. It's not the radio jammers. Is this where I upload the tape? Maybe? Sending audio data. Oh, yep, there we go. Cool. Collect my body armor out of here. And hopefully I'm in the clear with these cameras. Nope. Nope. Alright, there's another key. Network has been lost. Objective A failed. Well, what the fuck? Wasn't I supposed to... Son of a bitch. That's probably what the bug was for. Oh god, I forgot about that camera. Oh god, okay. That could have been bad. Save state there once again. So put the bug on the computer. What the fuck? I just blew this shit up. So that's... So does it go on the actual disc thing? Bug. Alright, that's pretty clever. Is there anything in here that that's worth blowing up? Objective B failed. For blowing up crates? What's objective B? Obtain Zonkoff's ID. The fuck? Obtained a key, picked up something. What the hell was that? Alright, this level just got weird. Dat tape. Done. Bug. Done. There's bound to be some cameras out here. Right? Oh no, but there's hand grenades. I wonder what those are for. Probably for blowing the shit up over in the observatory. Speaking of, I'm thinking that's what the key I just picked up probably goes to. So, we get the double back once again. Just like ZZ Top, we get to double back. I know I've already made that joke before, but I'm running out of material. Observatory, where are you? There we are. Hey, that did it. Now watch out for more cameras. Nope, it was only the two. Objective D completed. Excellent. So what do I have left? Destroy surveillance cameras and retrieve meeting plans. That's probably got something to do with that back corner where I couldn't figure out where the damn camera was. Because we can't get into the ventilation tower, we can't get into the bunker. So this is the only other place it could be. Alright, let's save state here. And try and figure out what the hell's going on. There's no camera in the trees, right? Because that would just be bullshit. Alright, there's nothing. What the fuck keeps seeing me? And I took a rocket to the head. Ain't that beautiful? Ain't that beautiful? This is some bullshit. I'll be at the first summit. Hope you make it. Oh, God! What do I do here? Close, damn you! Fuck! Close the door! Why won't the door close? Why won't you die? Shit! Oh, thank God. Alright, just stay here. Shoot through the window and hope you get him. What's this thing counting down to anyway? There's guards everywhere. This do? Maybe that opens the door? Yes. Oh, and hey, there's another... Maybe that's the camera that was seeing me. It was seeing me through the wall for some reason. What do I do now? I've got rocket launchers and a grenade. One, two, three... Well, I halfway got it. RCP-90. With no ammunition. And the door's locked. I'm trapped. I'm trapped. No, I'm not! Okay. What have I not done? Destroy surveillance cameras. What the fuck? So there's still one out there in the trees somewhere. Unbelievable. Oh, and here comes some more guards. Okay, go. I can't get in there. Son of a bitch! Wait a minute. Are you kidding me? Oh, well, the guard just destroyed it. Move. Just move. Just run. The summit. Where the fuck's the summit? I'm just gonna go to the helipad. And I really hope that's where I'm supposed to go. Oh god, I've got rocket launchers and all kinds of stuff after me. So that one damn camera that I could not find was on the side of the bunker. I'm mad. Oh, come on, run! There better be a helicopter over here. Oh, thank you. Glorious day. Oh, okay. Well, we somehow survived that shit. Yep. All objectives completed. Okay. Ray and Ami. That was, that was a challenge. I notice, if you all have been following these videos, there's been several of them where I've stated, oh, well, it's a high-security area, and there's only, like, 3 security cameras. Surely there should be more than that. Obviously, they took my security camera advice to heart. Because there was a bunch of them, and they were in some really random locations. And, yeah, I'm not going to complain. I like it. That provided a nice degree of difficulty, because, boom, all of a sudden the alarm's going off, and you have no idea what saw you. Really has you slowing down and looking around for any potential traps. The guard count is low, which for a wide-open level, like, surface and statue and streets and all that, I do like. Because if you've got no cover, nowhere to hide, it does make things a little bit too difficult. I really have nothing else. Maybe if the, crashing Zonkoff's network was a little, and the uploading the things... The audio tapes, that's the word I'm looking for, were a little bit more obvious. Like, I feel like the audio tape should have been uploaded in the room with all the radios. But that's just my opinion. I'm not the one building these things. You know, certain objectives, I feel like it should be a little bit more obvious where you were supposed to do things. But other than that, great work. I would consider this... of all the Ray levels that I've played, I would consider this the best one yet. And definitely worth playing through. So if you want to check this level out, head on over to GoldenEyeVault.com and give it a download. And if you enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Also, hit those links down in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter. And if you really like this channel, please support me on Patreon for just $1 a month. Until next time, stay tuned for more Let's Play I Wanna Be The Guy, and if you've got a GoldenEye custom level that you want to see and that I haven't played yet, feel free to request it. Lance Cassidy signing off.